as I started writing it.
Did you watch it?
I did, yes. Yeah. And it's a similar vibe for those of you who have not seen Man Bites Dog.
But
it's French. It's
darker.
So dark. It's so dark. It is a documentary crew following around this like hitman, like one hitman who's like, come around and meet my parents, and this is my neighborhood, and then like is murdering people right in front of them and then getting them involved in drugs and crime. It's super dark.
Yeah.
This is a little more lighter fare.
I was wondering when I was watching, I was like, I wonder if in doing research for this, someone was like, go watch Man Bites Dog, and you're like, not my tone, not what I'm going for.
Exactly. Like, it was interesting to see, certainly, because there's still a darkness to it, right?
And
there's
also
still
the engagement
violence
with
in
the
there.
Crew and how the crew gets involved in the violence.
The camera becoming its own character. No, two things happened literally as I was writing this. Man Bites Dog was suggested to me, and once I finished the script and was trying to get it sold or get it produced, What We Do in the Shadows came out.
Oh, yeah.
And it was sort of something to kind of point to and go, yes, see, heightened genre in that mockumentary style, that's what I'd love to kind of play with. That's sort of what I'm attempting to do.